being able to create a film to help other people and, you know, open new doors for other people is really amazing. And I am glad that I had the opportunity to do it.
When one person was thinking something, it was like the other person was thinking the same thing. We put different ideas and intertwined them and made them into something special.
We worked on the film Living on the Edge. It applied to me because I had a lot of troubled past. I was put in a juvenile detention center and I never really wanted to change. But when I came here, I actually felt like I needed a change in my life because I was turning 18 and I haven't had enough schooling credits and I was about to go out into the world on my own. So I needed to step up to the plate and get what I needed to do done.
I have heard the stories about, you know, where these young men and women have come from and what they have to overcome. To see it on a screen, their thoughts, their emotions, their energy put into the creative process for a small film to be presented, there's something more about seeing things as opposed to just reading it.
Animate My Action Plan keeps me going. It works here. Like, I felt like I wanted to give up maybe a few times being a grizzly, but coming here, I'm learning not to give up, to try my hardest, and give it my all, and I can be something in life.